Several maps I modified, but I haven't really done much in the last year or so. Yeah, I was mainly active with that like 3 years ago.
Alright.
Can't fight if you're blind, Commander. Build that radar.
Multiple attack waves incoming. HQ out.
Thank you, HQ. What's going on?
It's annoying. If you build factories around the max, then the engines cannot assist that max. And then they just
How much have you all reclaimed at this point?
5k.
3k.
Yeah, me too. Because I think the reclaim is really important on this map.
Wow. Eat, please.
And energy is important too.
Yeah, that's why you need to give it to me. Thank you, whoever donated
it. I did it. Not trying to take credit here, but it's just. Oh, thanks.
Seem to have missed my power balance as well.
People tend to miss their power balance in this map for some reason.
For me, I think it's because I'm not used to maps with this many maxes.
Yeah, I can quite imagine.
Commander under attack. On this much reclaim as well. Come on, they got my units already. Chip, like, the fuck?
Hmm? Did you just bump into them?
Yeah, I put them, like, go to the units and still, like. Uh-oh. You lost the turret early on.
Yeah.
That's a bad sign.
That's way right there, which is really...
they're going quite well at the moment.
I think we can take the field boy. Oh, you're sniping it with them. It's interesting. Is falling.
Jesus Christ. It seems I'm missing something.
Are you playing that position? Because it is the most difficult one. Don't give up.
So how much of that mouse did you get, Jeff?
I gifted you some. But I got a lot, yeah.
Better than if you don't get it like last game.
I'm coming.
What?
I'm trying to get to you. You have bricks in the center.
If that first platoon walked into your commander, you're fine, you can run that away.
Yeah, but that's what the radar is for, right? I think you're gonna die by that platoon right there. You may want to walk the other way. Astrox needs help.
Yeah, I know all my birds are going here.
There's reinforcements. Oh, he died. There's reinforcements incoming.
He has too much mass, I can't spend it.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this outfit.
Do you have them?
Hmm? Mass? No, sure, man.
No, they're reinforcements.
Oh, nice. The monkey bot's right here.
Oh, that's the best site for it to be, I think. Yeah, my mouse input is going down right now.
I can't stop that. Reclaiming it. I'm gifting you whatever I can, but it's not much.
Out.
There's a GC walking here. Alright, GC down, nice. And we still have our radar for some reason. I'm gifting you all the mass that I reclaim.
Ugh, now I can't spend it.
There's a Tota here. Anybody want mass?
No, no, sorry. Where's the fat boy exactly?
Somewhere over there.
Alright, just leave it. We need to stop the Tota first.
Uh-oh. Yeah, my units are not going to be there in time.
I need mass now, if you got some. Move this platoon up. No, it's shooting the thing.
The operation has ended in failure. All is lost.
careful. If you see what's coming.
How much time was left?
2 minutes, and then the artilleries were no longer relevant, and then 2 more minutes. I think we could have made it. If this artillery piece didn't fall right now,
perhaps.
Careful,
I think
plague.
We had a chance. Let's see, I had 4 to 3 max left.
At this point, the mass extractors don't really matter though, it's about the reclaim.
Oh, yeah.
Because I had about 300 mass income just from reclaiming. Alright. That's it for me. I'm gonna do some groceries and stuff.
Alright. Try to avoid the arty on the way.
I'll do my best. I'll do my best. Just keep looking up, right?
Yeah. Good luck, have fun.
See you.